Tam Tam Sajivam Sadvaitam Sadvadutam Parijana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Shri Radha Krishna Pada Sarayanita Shri Vishakhamitam Sya He Krishna Karuna Sindhu Divanandu Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namostute Tatka Kanchana Gorangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishabhanu Sute Devi Pranamami Hari Priye Mancha Kalpa Dhyubhyascha Kripa Sindhu Merevacha Patitanam Padmebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namaha Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna Krishna Krishna
sharing his own personal experiences of the philosophy of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Not only has he so eloquently, comprehensively, and precisely presented the philosophy of Lord Chaitanya to the world, but he also shared his own heart very honestly of how the essence of those teachings affected his life and how it motivated him to do what he did in life. Madhya Lila, first volume, is explaining how if one has received the mercy of Lord Chaitanya and Lord Chaitanya's associates, if that person is lame, cross over mountains. If that person is dumb, means unable to speak, can speak eloquent poetry. And if that person is blind, could see all the stars in the That is the power of the grace of God. But we don't need any more confirmations. More confirmations. He explains how education, even taught by the most erudite scholars, if they do not believe in, or if they are not blessed by the divine grace of God, then whatever they are speaking, individually and collectively, is like the tumultuous croaking of frogs. Mr. LaPropa always gives beautiful illumination in his reports about what this means, the tumultuous croaking of frogs. So at nighttime, that's usually when frogs croak.
Sorry. It's a new subject.
Oh, okay. Somebody's laughing. The doctor is encouraging me like anything. So when they're croaking, they think that they're speaking, that they're singing beautiful poetry that all the other frogs are appreciating very much. But what they don't understand is the other frogs really don't care, because they're all croaking their own poetry. The only person that cares about the croaking of frogs is the snake. Because at night, the snake's looking for frogs to eat. But because of the darkness and all the bushes, very difficult for a snake to find a frog, unless the frog is croaking.